En aan het einde van deze maandag, zoals ik al eerder heb gezegd, iedere dag hebben we een kerstlied in deze RTL Late Night Week. En hebben we vandaag een bijzondere combinatie, een combinatie die we nog niet eerder hebben gezien. Nick is ziek, maar gelukkig is Sandra van Nieuwland, die was vrijdag ook hier. En ze hebben, samen hebben ze een kerstlied. Daarom hier een applaus voor Simon en Sandra.
Snowflakes are slowly falling, a cold December night. I'm lighting up the fire in a world that's turning white.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, my favorite Christmas song. Could hear it all year long. Friends and family are gathering around. It's a wonderful time. It's a wonderful sound. Oh, it's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas in our hearts. Oh, it's Christmas, Christmas, Christmas in our hearts. Now I know why. Christmas songs are sweet. It's because they're about you and me.
I never cared much for this time of the year, 'cause the only tree I've ever had was a fake one with shiny balls that break. But now there's you, my dear. Never cared for Christmas,
no.
I couldn't understand.
No.
I never felt the happiness of a winter wonderland.
I didn't believe in Santa,
uh-huh,
or in his reindeer ride. I never thought of Christmas Eve as a warm December night. From now on, I will never be missing out on this wonderful time and this wonderful.
Christmas in our hearts. Oh, it's Christmas, Christmas,
Christmas in our hearts. Now I know why all Christmas songs are sweet. It's because they're about you and me. I never cared much for this time of the year, and the only tree I've ever had was a shiny balls that break. But now that you, my dear, and it's Christmas,
Christmas.
Oh, it's Christmas in our hearts. And it's Christmas,
Christmas.
Oh, it's Christmas in our hearts. And it's Christmas, and it's Christmas, and it's Christmas in our hearts. And it's Christmas, it's Christmas, it's Christmas, it's Christmas, it's Christmas in our hearts.
Simon Keizer.